Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to go over a problem that just happened to me. The spacebar stopped toggling to the hand tool. So I'm going to show you what I mean, and then I'm going to give you a few different ways that fixed it for me. Actually, one that fixed it for me, and then a couple other things you can try. All right, let's get started. All right, so I've drawn a couple shapes on here. And I'm just going to zoom in. Usually when you hit the space bar, the tool that you're using will just toggle to the hand tool. Now the hand tool is this tool right over here on the toolbar. And yes, you can still click that and toggle to it that way. But pretty much everyone I know uses the space bar instead of clicking that hand tool because it's so convenient and much faster. But the problem I was having, and I cannot get it to happen right now, of course, is that holding space bar would not toggle to the hand tool. And so I couldn't move around the canvas easily. I have to go over here and then do it and then get my tool back, whichever one I was using. And the way I fixed it was to just start closing programs that were open. The one that caused it for me was my numbers program, which is this one right here. And this program comes with a Mac. So when I closed down the numbers program, the space bar was able to toggle to the hand tool again. Now I've also heard that Microsoft Excel and Word can cause this same problem too. And what's happening is that those programs are sort of hijacking the space bar. So the space bar does things in those programs too, different things, and those apps can cause it to stop working correctly here in Illustrator. Okay, so that worked for me, but other fixes you can try are restarting Illustrator. So to do that, of course, you would just hit Command Q or Control Q to quit Illustrator. That did not solve the problem for me. So if it works for you, just let me know in the comments section below. Another thing you can try is resetting your preferences. And I have a video about how to do that, and it'll be on your screen above. But I do want to say that resetting your preferences should be a last resort, because honestly, it's a bit annoying to set everything back up the way you like it if you don't have your workspace and keyboard shortcuts saved. Now, another thing that I found that has caused problems for me in the past are Chrome extensions. So these little guys right up here in your Chrome window. Some of these extensions can cause Illustrator or other programs to behave strangely. So to disable these, you can right-click one and choose Remove from Chrome or Manage Extensions right here. If I choose the Manage Extensions option, it'll bring me right to that extension, and then I can just toggle it off right here. So that's another thing that might fix your issue. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.